This is what you do to look at the solar eclipse. The sun is out. So this is the cereal box. The hole, there's the white paper inside, and there's a little pinhole on the foil. So you turn, you're back against the sun. And you look through this hole. And then you have to aim until that little dot is in the middle of the screen. That is the sunlight coming through the little hole. So as you see the little dot, when the solar eclipse comes, you're gonna be able to see the eclipse on that screen. See that little dot? See it? That is the sun. That's how you look at the solar eclipse with a cereal box.